you, dear Hire. We're here to talk to you briefly, very, is it not, about stewardship, how important it is for Armenian Christians to do this, to support the church. We feel being stewards of the church inspires feelings for serving the church, feelings of belonging and being a part of the church family. We hope you all do too. It's the feeling of peace and serenity from the hymns, the music, and Derhar's enlightening sermons. We enjoy all the fruits of stewardship by experiencing the beauty and meaning of the Badarak, as well as enjoying fellowship with friends and meeting new people from varied churches and places, and by helping with or sponsoring a fellowship. When we first came to St. Hagop, services were held in a simple, converted garage chapel. And today, look at what we have. We should be so proud. But this doesn't just happen. This happened with prayers and dollars. A lot of prayers and a lot of dollars. And a lot of stewardship. Stewardship includes giving of your talents, your time, and your resources. As Derhovnan said in a recent sermon, no one likes talking about money, but everyone is aware that expenses have increased at home, our home and yours. The church is also our home. Stewardship gives us an opportunity to help do our part in keeping our beautiful St. Hagop well cared for. And just like where we get our mail and sleep each night, the church's expenses are no different.
So, let's all become good stewards and do our part, even if St. Hagop is not your full-time church. The church cannot survive without stewardship. We need to do our part, no matter how large or how small. Thank you very much.
Thank you for giving us the opportunity.